Show up.
Well,
and they
didn't think they'd lose a bit.
I was supposed to
You know, Chelsea's gonna play, Rams play, and then Ham. And all the Wizards are 21 points in the pickup. But still, the
when you put the it's Tuesday.
See if you are able to tell when we play one or the other and when the composer has
lives intertwine them. Here is our first piece of Christmas candy.
Hanukkah is also known as the Festival of Lights.
We will showcase songs dedicated to this holiday, such as Hanukkah, Nigeria, and Oshanka. Here's our musical tribute to this holiday and the Melody Festival of Lights.
Thank you. You know, a lot of the times you can't tell how good an ensemble is with the fast songs. You really can tell how good the ensemble is with the slow songs. So this is a pretty good ensemble. Because it's hard to play slow. Because, boy, you're holding that note for a long time. And if it's wrong, that's a long time of being wrong. So they do a good job. And they really listen well. And they're hard workers. You know, last year, 7th graders, I thought, boy, I can't wait to see what they can do in 8th grade. And so we're still working. We haven't reached our potential yet. And they will. And I can't wait to see when it happens.
Thank you. Well, as you guys can see what we said back there, the smiles on Mrs. Bing's face as she's doing the songs and the concentration of Mrs. Harris as she's counting. It's good to see from that angle as well. We want to, of course, thank Mrs. Green and staff and Dr. Hannah, who wish you